Yay! Welcome to season 3 of Drag Nights, everybody. So I know it's been a while since I uploaded a Drag Nights video. The last video I uploaded was towards the end of last year. Sometime last year, I don't remember when. I just know the last video I uploaded was last year. But we're officially back. This is season 3, and tonight we have Cameron Michaels all the way from RuPaul's Drag Race season 10. Before we dive into this performance, I hope everybody is holding up very well throughout this whole quarantine. I know it's pretty much eaten up our whole entire year of 2020. It's been insane. So I met Cameron Michaels about 2 years ago. That's how old this performance video is that you guys are about to watch. There's more coming soon, trust me. There's like a lot of videos I've been wanting to upload. This is just one of many. But if you guys see a performance of a Ru girl on here, chances are I saw her at a Rey Lopez event. So thank you, Rey Lopez, for bringing us our queens. So without further ado, let's get to Cameron Michaels' performance.
Right there. My very good friend, we're like besties. It's like looking in the mirror when I see her. Why y'all love you, motherfuckers? Why y'all love you? Cameron Michael!
Jesus, be a raindrop or central air, because I cannot.
This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why I'm hot. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. I'm hot 'cause I'm hot. You ain't 'cause you not. This is why. This is why. This is why I'm hot. I'm hot 'cause I'm hot. You ain't 'cause you not. This is why. This is why.
91,000 damn degrees. I am sitting right next to my air conditioner. Right next to it. It is on the lowest temperature on the highest damn speed. Okay? 64 degrees and it's on turbo. What the fuck do I need to put this bitch on? Power Ranger? This is fucking unacceptable. I did not sign up for this. When I prayed during the winter months, I asked the Lord to make it warm. I did not say, Lord, please bring the devil from hell and have him sit his ass crack on earth. That's not what I asked for. That is not what I requested, okay? He need to heat the houses of the people who was begging for summer all damn winter and fall. All the motherfuckers that was making pictures and special little telegrams and counting down the days till summer. I can't wait to be on the beach. I can't wait to enjoy myself and be in the sun. Or do you put the sun in their fucking living rooms and you make my damn living room smell? I cannot do that.
Thank you.
delegate temperature and weather to somebody else, where the hell is Moses? Talk to Moses about this shit, because the Lord is out of control and I cannot deal with this. I am not tropical. I'm not a damn toucan. This is too goddamn much. It should not be so damn hot that I'm up here having dreams about me being on fire. Everybody get on my damn nerves. So goddamn hot. Shit. Somebody's throat over this heat. I'm gonna do this in my fucking mind. I get it why people just start shooting during the summer. Don't give me no firearms, cause I'm about to go the hell off. I do not do this. This is not what I do. I'm not, hell no. Shit.
Check out all my previous content. I have new videos coming out. I'm gonna try my best to upload at least one video every week. Go ahead and check out my two previous videos. One of them is my dream cast for All Star 6. The other one is my makeup tutorial of me doing my kaleidoscope look. But other than that, go ahead and check out all the Drag Night videos, all the REXP videos. Check out all the content I have available to you guys. Go ahead and entertain yourselves with it. Don't forget to wash your hands, wear your mask. If you see a drag performer online, whether it's a queen, a monster, an entity, or a king, go ahead and tip them online if they're performing for you guys. Trust me, I know right now gigs are scarce and They need the money to bring you guys more entertainment, so go ahead and support them if you ever see them perform. Everybody be safe, and I'll see you on the next video. Goodbye.